Alright, video log 139, 11:04 p.m., Tuesday, December 28th, 2021. It is almost 2020. Crazy. Let me see. Woke up today. Throat was super sore. Scratchy. Had sniffles. Was congested. Olivia woke up. She wasn't feeling good either. She actually threw up twice today. So it was just like rough. We were just like resting. You know, maybe it's because it's like super cold or we're like catching sickness because Olivia's brother's been sick. I don't know. My voice is still kind of raspy. My throat is still hurting. So I'm trying to make this quick because I want to get some rest, you know. Yeah, ended up, had to leave, drive, went to Party City. Went to Costco, had to get some meat, because tomorrow is Olivia's brother's birthday, and so, he wanted some like steak marinated that I think I'm gonna end up barbecuing, so that'll be cool for him. What else? Yeah, talked to my mom today. That was really cool. Talked to her for a bit. It's always nice talking with my mom. And then yeah, kind of just been resting, like literally, it's like burn all up in here. It's not some of the congestion, you know. I have a slight headache, I do. This morning I was like sneezing and like coughing. I have since, you know, not. But yeah, it was rough. Yeah, Olivia threw up a couple times, and sometimes things just hit you out of nowhere. But yeah, we're almost in the end of the year. I'm still looking forward to that, you know, 2022. 2022. So crazy to think about. 2021 flew by. 2020 flew by. 2019. What the heck? Crazy. So yeah, not too much to expand on today. Hopefully I can get some rest. I know I kept tossing and turning last night. Same with Olivia. But yeah, we'll see. It's still super, super cold. We gotta make sure we leave a little bit of water running, dripping. Well, last night, it got below like 20 degrees. But yeah, we'll see. Alright. Yeah, we'll just call it a day. I don't have too much to talk about right now. Yeah. All right. Peace.